his friend Vicky London arranged for him to work in our cryogenic plant, where everything was fine, until one of the frozen people defrosted a bit early.
Stefan's arrived at our cryogenics unit, where he'll be looking after our deep-sleeping frozen people. He's getting a little nervous. Let's set off the alarm and see what he does. Let's try the alarm again, but this time with more alarming consequences. Yes, number six is about to defrost. 100 years too early. Our frozen man has answered the phone. Stefan, it's for you.
People wait for me. Well, you go away.
There's someone on the phone.
Someone on the phone? What are you doing there? You're going to get people away from me. Can you get back in, please?
The door.
One of the bugs just got out. Yeah, well, he's got back in the box.
Shall we bring him out again?
Arthur, no, it's an uncle Arthur. Are you Arthur? Can you get back in? You can get back in there, please.
Is this it?
I don't know, can you get back in?
Pizza.
I'd order a pizza for you, would you? I'll order one now. What would you like then? What do you want then?
The card. This one.
Hawaiian style. Right, so would you like a deep pan or thin and crust there? Deep pan. Mm-hmm. Yeah, deep pan,
hold on. Is it going to be long?
No, it's going to be here soon.
Yeah?
In about five, ten minutes.
I'm tired.
You're tired? You're going to go back in there for a moment? Do you want to bring your pizza when it comes?
Shut the door.
Shut the door for you, yeah?
Here he comes again.
You
It's not here yet.
Who are you?
I'm Stefan, you're just speaking to me.
Who?
Stefan, you're just speaking to me.
No.
Oh, you was, yeah.
No.
I just ordered a pizza for you.
No. I'm hungry.
Yeah, we ordered a pizza. The pizza coming for you.
Cheers, mate.
No. The pizza's arrived.
No. No.
And here's the boss to get Mr. Frosty back in his box.
Okay. All right. All right. Okay. Calm, please. Calm. We've got the pizza. Could you give me a hand to get him back in the box? Do you think he'll go? Would you just feed him a bit of that? Feed him a bit of that. Just offer it gently. And. Good. And just shoo him back into the box. Good.
Enter Beadle.
Shoo.
Box.
Could you shoo?
Oh, God, you f***.
Wasn't fantastic, ladies and gentlemen, Stefan Nichols. Who's the worst person you can imagine in charge of a blood bank? Well, how about Count Dracula? John Pilkington was set up by his mate Chris Gibson and found himself working in our blood bank, where the boss was a very strange chap with very odd habits. By the way, everything that you see is fruit juice. Cheers.
Basically, your first task today would be to just, if you could just stick labels on the bottles that are there. Everything there is, I think, AB rhesus negative. Just a sec, I just have a just. Yes, that came from that batch. Do you know anything about blood?
No,
it's extraordinary. It can be almost, it can be kind of addictive, really. Over the years, you get used to it. You get, become quite a passion. Yeah. Think about it. Viscosity on that, the way it clings to the side of the flask. Yeah. It's almost like wine. Do you know you see these people on these food programs about wine? They say, oh, it reminds me of a good afternoon in the Dordogne and all that, and you can get the bouquet. Do you know what I mean? You might become interested in this as a career, but...
Don't forget, it's not real blood, only blackcurrant juice.
It's certainly a definite bouquet. I mean, a different to that, for example. See? Subtle? A little more...
Yeah, it was more...
More flinty. Yeah. This is certainly more flinty. That's probably Australian. It'd be rhesus negative. just double check. Yes. AB rhesus negative. I'll be back on that.
Let's send in our man from the British Medical Association, who's heard strange rumours about this establishment.
Good morning.
Morning.
My name's Mills, Terence Mills, from the British Medical Association. Is Mr. Lambton around?
He's just popped out for tea, said he'll be back in 2 seconds. Just walked out. I've just started here 5 seconds ago.
I'm actually investigating some allegations of impropriety in working practices in this establishment. Have you noticed anything unusual at all? Have you met Mr. Lambton?
Yeah, I've just met him just now, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he seems...
Perfectly normal?
Yeah, seems right to me, yeah. Obviously.
It's obviously a very serious matter.
Yes.
Okay, sure. I hope to hear from you.
Yes, okay.
Thank you very much.
All right.
The boss is back, looking and acting a little more like Dracula.
Anyway, how are you enjoying
this? That's perfect, just like that.
That's perfectly all right, yes, that'll be very clear. White, Caucasian, from the thigh. There's something about an AB rhesus negative that is a bit unique. I was trying to explain to you before about the bouquet, but... it becomes a bit addictive after a while. Sometimes I stay here and I work right through the night. testing random samples and putting them sorted out, and the mat just goes away.
So, what, like, if that's... Well, that doesn't do nothing to you, does it, at all?
Oh, no, this has all been irradiated and anything like that, but it's just, it's so delicious. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'll just leave it around, because yeah. I'll just pop on and see, keep the other lot on the boil in the next building. I'll be back in a few minutes.
OK.
Oh, well, if you feel like a drink, help yourself.
The BMA man is back.
What's he asked you to do?
Just label these up.
These blood samples?
Yeah, just label them. ABR negative.
How did he test them?
I'm not sure. I didn't see him test them. There
we go. So you're perfectly happy doing that? It could be quite serious if there's a mistake, you know.
Yeah, I'm
you're aware sure. of that?
Oh, I don't know.
I'll go and sort this out and I'll try and... Yes.
OK.
I'll try and pop back. Thank you.
Now the boss's a fully-fledged vampire.
He keeps asking me if I've seen anything suspicious.
Oh, you didn't tell him anything, did you?
No, I haven't said nothing. He said, I've only just come in and he's told me to do that.
Fine, OK, if you could just press on with doing that.
Yeah.
Makes it very difficult for people who just want to carry on with their lives quietly. So, did you have a drink while I was away?
Nah.
Can't tempt you now?
Nah.
Oh, I hate to drink alone, you see. That's
well, give me a...
It's something you get used to.
Weeks, I might.
I'm trying to get down to 3 of these a day.
I've seen you doing tests and things like that. I've said, that was all there. He said, you know, it could be down to you if anything goes wrong. I said, I've only started.
Don't take any notice of him. The man's a troublemaker. Yeah. And he's got no sense of humour either.
Yeah, I know. I just said to him, like, trying to put me off. I've only just been here 7 minutes.
Oh. Oh, Matt, do you think you might have a career in the blood business?
Yeah, I don't mind. I think it's quite good already.
Here comes our BMA snooper again.
Is this Mr. Lambton?
Oh, good morning, yes.
Yes.
150 pints of blood were delivered here last week, and only 50 went out. What happened to the other 100?
Well, natural wastage.
Excuse me, what?
Enter Count Bijula.
I know what you're saying. I know.
Thank you.